This video is a reminder of where to find our free software. So first of all, from your account, go to the downloads page and download the Universal Installer. Now that's going to install everything. Back in 3D Studio Max, go to Desipher from the top drop-down menu and log in with your user email and password. Down the bottom here, once you've logged in, you'll see two green ticks next to Scatter and Forensic. Now you'll find Forensic from the top drop-down menu, and if you run a scan on that, that will work. And Scatter can be found from the Create side menu. Go down to the SiNi Software and drag out the Scatter icon in your scene, and there you go. That's ready to go, ready to use. To get back into your account, you simply have to go into Desipher and click on Login User. That's it.